in 3, 2, 1, go! And here we go into the autonomous period. We've got at least the Red Alliance moving forward, and they score two flags right away from 72-58. Quick firing, far shots, one out of those two shots making their mark from 16.075. TLU 2, that robot shooting for the far end. Referees doing what they can to tally up as quickly and as accurately as possible. Some flags still scoring for blue, looks like three up there. Referees tallying up the flags and the caps as well. There was a lot of scoring activity in just 15 seconds. Red Alliance is taking that autonomous bonus. Drivers ready, and 3, 2, 1, go! And now into the driver control period. Blue has a lot of ground to make up, but as you can see, based on our round robin rankings, this Blue Alliance is ready to rumble. They are number two and just barely to this Red Alliance, currently ranked number one. And so here we go in the driver control period, 1675B capping two posts for Red. A flurry of balls flying out of 9860C, the team out of Shanghai, China, scrimmaging essentially with another team from Shanghai, 1675B. With just over a minute remaining on the clock, 7405P goes to D-score alongside their Alliance partner. And it's the Red Alliance now fighting to keep the lead. Their real-time score says 17-11. Blue Alliance is gaining on the Red Alliance now, and more flags continue to be flipped courtesy of the Milburn Freak Show and their partners, Jiangnan 3. As we come to 40 seconds remaining on the clock, Red now fighting back, getting those flags where they can, but the Blue Alliance pushing back as well. Red Alliance starting to run away as they focus on defense, pushing back the 7405 bot. Milburn trying to shoot from behind. Meanwhile, 1605, that's TLU, lined up. They score another one for Red as we're down to the last 15 seconds of the match. Teams moving back, grabbing those caps, pushing them into the corner. 9860 lined up for another shot for Blue as we come to 7 seconds left on the clock. Blue gets one last shot, and here to the center platform as we come to 3 seconds left. 2, 1, and time. Well, Paul and Paige, it looks like every single second was used in this match. Tell me what you saw in that analysis.
I saw research completely dominating at the end of the match. Middle, beginning of the match, you think, science is keeping it really close, and then all of a sudden, research just like boom, 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 scoring and scoring and scoring, and then just a really, like, what nothing could be called like a bully strategy on the top platform. I can't wait to see what the replay shows. Paige, let's see the replay and tell us what you saw.